That's your leadership goals. Let me do that for you. I can enjoy the cuddle I get for you until I can cuddle up for the best day of our life. So what would be your handsome man to risk something in a good chance that can be in a chemo? That is a good to know that one of us loves to wear chemos. And I would like to show you something in the new chemo I got you for the day I come back. Thank you for getting us a chemo to match for the start of the day. My love of everything of the one heart of the time. I love you to know. I love you to know that we can match sometimes of each a day of our lives. I love your own idea. I smiled, looked at Toy, who was looking at me, then went to the window to look out of the sea of Manifesto. He was spectating the sea from the top of our house. It looked simple and big, not normal building. It's a mafia and mob building. I smiled and was in my chemo and looked at Toy. He saw something and he vanished. And I looked out the window and saw him fight against a crook who stole his purse. He is protected of children, homeless, and elders. When someone is messing with them, he is going to protect them with his life. I watched a person go on the ground in a bowing motion until he smiled and gave the bag back to the elder woman. I went back inside with the man, and then he put the man in our cage to deal with him later. He was going to leave in the dungeon-sized room. I saw him standing there looking at he was when he is angry, and how the male was fighting him and tried to hurt him and the elderly woman. What is in his mind when he sees me in our new chemo? He looks so cute in the chemo. I know, and I like how it calmed you down. So let me cuddle you with you, and then I would be better than the rest. Come here, let the kids deal with them. I can deal with your problems. Alright, kids, deal with the male in the dungeon. Yes, Dad, we can do that. Oh, and have fun. I'll go first, and whoever wants to do it, is do it as well. Whenever your brother, just don't go overboard. We need him alive. I swear I will not go overboard. Maybe you should not go overboard as well. Kids don't fight and do it together. I don't get into trouble. And maybe make it easier on each other. Just go, kids, and deal with it. Yes, Dad, we are going. I smiled and looked at Toy, who was laying on the bed. Ray for me when I looked at him. He smiled and I laid on the bed and looked at Toy, who opened his arms and he smiled. I smiled at him as well, holding me and knowing I was in his arms is in his best day of life. He smiled and smelled my shampoo and knew I knew I was going to be in a good relationship with someone like him, and he is the best thing ever in my life. I kissed his lips, and he started to blush. I smiled, looked at him, and he looked at me, and we continued for a little bit longer. We heard our door open, and Ziggy walked in with blood on him. I sighed and looked at him. We might have killed him, and we disposed of the body. So, is you mad? I'm a little bit mad, but I think your dad is angry, so head out. Guy, hang out. Izuka, get back here. You are going to be in timeout, and I mean it. No, I'm not. I am in trouble. I did it first. He is going to put me in our jail. He's got to help. No, you're on your own. Get back here. Everything is what I like to have as a family life. I hope it stays that way. This way. Peace out here.